Modify kernel runtime parameters. In this example, we'll enable IPv4 forwarding. First, let's list out the parameters. A lot of parameters to adjust. Let's search for forward. This is the one we want to adjust. We need to change that value to 1. Let's enter the sysctl config file and add that value to the bottom. And we'll change that to 1. Now let's load those settings with this command. And finally, start the service. And now let's check for that setting. There it is. Now IPv4 forwarding is enabled.